Welcome to World of Adro. Today I am reciting a poem for flies by Elizabeth Jenkins. I like the calm, dark summer night when fur flies burn their golden light and feel so softly through the air. Now up, now down, now over there, they sparkle in my apple tree. And from the grass they wink at me and turn their lights on one by one. I think it would be lots of fun if I could shine at evening too, just as the little fur flies do. Thank you.